From cooking, cleaning, to keeping the family in one piece, parenting isn't easy. Helping lighten the load is parenting expert Tara Patterson. Thanks for joining us this morning. So what are some of the must-haves for the busy parent this summer?
Okay, well, thanks for asking, Jessica. Obviously, with summer almost here, kids out of school, things get busy. You know, even though I know school time is busy with sports and everything, summer is busy with vacations and summer camps and, you know, how do you keep the kids busy? Mm-hmm. So moms and parents are still busy, and we need to have things that make life a little bit easier. So let's start in the kitchen, which is, of course, the place that mom spends a lot of time. So I have a great new line of a Thai and Vietnamese entrees from InnovAsian Cuisine, called Lemongrass Kitchen. I'm excited about this because they have authentic Thai Vietnamese flavors, no MSG, no trans fat. It's chef-inspired line, and it's something different that mom can go to if she, you know, she doesn't want to eat the mac and cheese and the hot dogs that the kids like. It's just a really simple, easy to prepare item. You can find it at Walmart, and it just gives mom something different. So, you know, we got to make it a little easy on us too.
Always, always.
Now, obviously, I know always, but, you know, I like to put it out there. Now, the other, obviously, area in the summer that's super important is now we're back to outdoor activities. You know, kids are definitely on their bikes. They're in the pools. So there are going to be bumps, bruises, scrapes, scratches, and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. So first aid is definitely important. This Purisan OTC wound and skin care is perfect for this summer. It's a must-have. You simply spray it on a cut or a scrape. You apply a bandage. It thoroughly cleanses the area. You don't have to mess around with, like, messy ointments. You don't have to touch or rub the skin or the area. And it has no alcohol, no steroids, and no antibiotics. So it's, you know, it's safe, it's effective, and it's super simple. You know, my little one, she doesn't like when I go to look at a cut because she's afraid it's going to hurt, and this is just a great option and something everybody should have on hand. So it is available at retailers nationwide. Meijer, Rite Aid, and Walgreens are a great place to go, and if you visit their Facebook page, they have giveaways and tips, so it's just a great item to have, you know, in your medicine cabinet.
Any other tips that you may have?
Well, yeah, I think in the summer, obviously, we want to make sure that we've got things for the kids to do because obviously those days are going to come where they say they're bored. So have on hand things like sidewalk chalk so they can go out and maybe put a hopscotch board on the sidewalk. Water balloons are a lot of fun. You know, we used to do that all the time. It's a great way to keep cool and, you know, play with, you know, the kids. And, of course, squirt guns are always fun.
Well, thank you so much. And for more info, you can always head to our website, thedbz.com, and click on the Daily Links tab.